Did you know this could happen to bears?